Shit.
Wait. Actually, that's a really good idea, Kelly.
What did I say? I talk a lot, so I've learned to just tune myself out.
Do you or do you not feel bonita?
I feel bonita.
Wonderful, because you look bonita.
Settle down, are you kidding? I'm at the top of my game. I'm right up there with the big dogs. Girls, come on. Leave the saving of the world to the men? I don't think so. I don't think so.
Oh, me when your mom sees me. I see your mom. Me when your mom comes to my house.
Okay.
Two takes. I'm so tired.
Okay, I'm gonna put my hands on my hips.
Okay, I'll do it too.
Oh my god, you're literally my dream girl.
I got mental illness, and I joke about it. And if I can't joke about it, it will destroy me. I complain why I'm single, but I don't talk to people. I just sit in my bed, talk to the voices in my head.
Okay, this is how men see me. That explains so much. How women see me. I'm a hot mess, mate. This is why I'm single. How my friends see me. Oh my gosh, I just had the most intrusive thought. Oh, I get those all the time. What was yours? I just imagine trying to shove this entire muffin into my mouth at once. Oh, that's not really an intrusive thought. That's more of an impulsive thought. Oh, yeah, no. An intrusive thought would be, I want to shove your muffin down your throat like it's a tube sock in a vacuum pipe. Hypothetically. Oh, okay. So intrusive would be, I want to pick up this muffin and throw it at the wall as hard as I can. It's close. Intrusive would be more like, I want to throw this stale, rock-hard muffin at an innocent bystander walking on the street, preferably a child holding a balloon, to see it topple over like a bowling pin while it watches the only thing that brought it joy that day float away into the abyss, you know? Hypothetically.
I tell you, it is so nice getting all the kids together again. What's new with you guys?
Not much. I quit drinking, so.
Oh, that's great. How long has it been?
Today.
Oh, well. Oh, what happened? Who broke the lamp? Nobody. Now, kids, honesty is the best policy. If you're truthful, we won't be mad.
Really?
On God, go ahead.
I use swear words on the playground for street cred.
That's not what
we periodically sell our mother's household items to fund our stock market investments. Duh. I knew we were missing a chair.
What?
We use your Netflix account.
What?
Last summer I jumped off the roof because I thought that I was Spider-Man and I accidentally landed on the family cat.
Oh, Whiskers. I thought he ran away.
Coyote came and scooped her up before we could bury her in the backyard.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
I'm gonna start drinking again.
Okay, see you later, Mom.
Oh,
wow.
What?
Hmm? Oh, nothing. Nothing. I just have this weird inkling that it's something, so.
No, it's just,
that's what you're gonna wear, hey?
Yeah.
Is there a problem? You don't think you're giving the wrong message?
What do you mean?
Like the wrong message, like early comers get free admission, you know?
Oh my God.
Or like, why buy the cow when you can get the milk for free? I'm a cow now. No, I'm just saying you're not leaving a whole lot to the imagination. I'm going to the club, Mom. I'm not going to Sunday church brunch with Grandma and Grandpa.
Well, and thank goodness, because they'd be meeting Jesus a lot earlier than they should be if they saw you in that.
Okay, you know what?
What was that?
I was saying that...
No, I couldn't hear you over your makeup.
It's loud. I can hear it all the way from over here. I'm gonna go. Okay, well, make good choices.
I won't.
Hey, it's a cool sweater. I like it.
Listen, I don't need your passive-aggressive attitude.
I'm being serious. I like your sweater.
What?
The design is really cool.
Actually?
Yeah.
Really?
Really. Why are you being so weird about it?
I'm not. I just really appreciate you saying
that. Because usually you dress like a single 75-year-old boomer who lives alone with her 12 cats. Who exclusively shops at Macy's or Walmart.
The prices are very reasonable.
Or an organic gluten-free thrift store that doubles as a matcha cafe.
What does that even mean? And also, is that a real place?
So you think you're all cool now because you have a nice sweater?
No, I just...
Because you're not. You're still weird as f*** and you look like the bottom of a lumberjack's foot. And you know what else I have to say? That you are literally... I'm not like other girls. I like anime.
Would you fuck me? I'd fuck me. I would like to butter your biscuit.
Hi, and welcome back to Disney Channel. My name's Hannah Savannah. My actual name is Smiley Cyrus, but I have a different name to remain anonymous and because I like meth.
Why don't you come sit on Daddy's lap?
It's so nice to finally get out and go to dinner without the kids.
Ah, agreed.
Hello.
Welcome. How may I help you and your friend?
Girlfriend.
Do you have a reservation?
No, I've never needed one here before.
No. Well, we are completely full, so we cannot serve you.
Then why do I see 4 empty tables right there?
Those are reserved.
For who?
Other people.
Oh, I do not see any other people here.
They're running late, I guess.
All of them?
Yes.
Let me ask you this. Todd, do you like your fingers?
Oh, no. I don't understand the question.
Let me rephrase. Do you like your fingers being attached to the rest of your body?
Are you implying that you would take off... my fingers?
I did not say that. Did I say that, Janet?
She didn't say that. You said that.
But now that we have that all sorted, you can sit us in one of those 4 tables that we both know nobody is coming to sit in tonight. And you can keep your pretty little fingers so you can go home to your extremely unsatisfied wife and actually put them to use for once. Deal?
Right this way.
You weren't actually gonna take his fingers, right?
Of course not.
Okay.
Who's that?
Oh, your playdate's here, Hunter.
Yay!
Hey, Hunter, come on in.
Come on, Hunter, let's go!
Karen?
Janet.
I hate that woman with every goddamn fiber in my body. But my therapist told me I need to start working on being nicer to people that I don't like. So I'm working on it.
Honestly, I'm surprised you're up before noon and not hungover.
Well, you know, I'm actually up pretty early most days, and it's a Tuesday, so. I think she bought it. Also, why are the lights so goddamn bright? Can I get some sunglasses and an Advil in here?
Wow, look at you turning a new leaf. Well, I'll be back at 5 to pick up Hunter, because I'm sure you have a happy hour to go to or something.
No. Yeah.
But I do have a charity event to go to later, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, Mom, are we still going to Applebee's for happy hour at 5? Can Hunter come?
It's actually a new charity, Saving the Bees charity, where you dunk for apples and you get money by dunking for the apples and you give them to the bees to save them.
Uh-huh.
You know what, you f***ing passive-aggressive b***h. You come here to my house, you talk to me like I'm a piece of okay? You're the piece of
I think I possibly might need a couple more therapy sessions. So, Amanda, why do you want this job?
You know, at the end of the day, I just need money.
Okay, are you passionate about this job at all, or?
Yeah, I've always wanted to be.
Receptionist.
Yeah.
Okay. So what have you done for work in the past?
I used to be an Uber driver. Yeah. Big people person. Lot of 5-star reviews.
Oh, nice. And why did you stop doing that?
I got bonds for forcing people to give me 5-star reviews.
Okay. Do you have any weaknesses?
I know I look like a supermodel athlete, Kay, but I have a really hard time lifting heavy furniture, and every time I walk up a staircase, I sound like an asthmatic Darth Vader.
Yeah, I don't mean physically, I mean in general.
Oh, I'm not that good at reading people.
Oh, really? That's hard to believe.
Thank you for your sympathies. It's an everyday struggle. Shame.
Besides money, why do you want this job?
To be honest, I was sitting across the street at a cafe and I saw a lot of fit men walking in and out of here.
This is a marriage counseling office.
And?
We're trying to get people back together.
And if they don't, who's gonna be here like Shaquille O'Neal, ready for the rebound?
Me.
Put that down as a strength.